What I want students to come away with is a botanical lens on the world. They can look at the world through plants and understand how plants permeate everything in our life. A tomato can be used to understand agricultural economics, the agricultural workforce, the sustainability of agriculture, the environmental crisis and the water crisis in Florida. It's amazing how through one species of plant, you can develop a lens on not just science, but many other disciplines.
This class has definitely brought the whole world to me. Just being able to pull up an image of a plant across the world has really changed my perspective on the diversity that plants have.
New technologies have been coming into biology for two decades, and now they're so accessible and so permeating the entire discipline of biology that it's really necessary and urgent to teach students about this.
In the digital lab, we were using our software, which is essentially a program that allows us to get information from various databases. I think this class has really pushed me in a good sense to sort of, you know, out of my comfort zone to learn more about coding in a way that is really interesting to me.
Barnard's Ross Greenhouse is a library of living plants.
In the greenhouse, interacting with plants, to feel the plants, it was a nice hands-on experience for sure.
Beyond Barnard's fantastic botanical legacy, we go to the New York Botanical Garden to learn from their scientists and to take advantage of it firsthand.
The plant I've been assigned is sugarcane. It's been really cool. This is a part of a botanical garden that I've never gotten to see before, so it's provided a lot of insight. I didn't realize how data-driven a botanical garden could be.
The second largest herbarium in the world is at the New York Botanical Garden. There are millions of plants collected on every continent through centuries of time. A student can look up one plant and find hundreds of specimens.
Going to the New York Botanical Gardens, you know, as part of this class really embodies everything that Barnard stands for. One of the reasons why I chose to come to Barnard was because I knew that they made it a mission of theirs to really incorporate the larger New York area into the classroom and the lives of its students. Things that, you know, people would come across the world to see is something that we do every other week.
I think for science students, learning about botany and learning about the liberal arts together will change their lives for the better and help them to be able to change their careers and change the world in positive ways because they know about the natural beauty and the natural importance of plants.